The Very Hungry Caterpillar.
In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf.
On Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop. Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar.
He started to look for some food.
On Monday, he had fruit on apple.
On Tuesday, he ate fruit through pear, but he was still hungry.
On Wednesday, he ate two trifle, but he was still hungry.
On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry.
On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry.
On Saturday, he ate a piece of chocolate cake,
one ice cream,
one pickle,
one slice of cheese,
one slice of salami,
one lollipop,
one piece of cherry pie,
one sausage,
one cupcake,
one slice of watermelon.
That night he had a stomachache.
The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate one nice green leaf. Another was he was some better.
Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
He built a house and slept for 2 weeks. When he came out,
it was a beautiful.